Hustle, hustle. We're late.
Dad!
Oh, man. All right. Hi. All right. Bye.
Bye, Dad.
I thought maybe dinner for three.
Thank you.
For four.
Hey, Rosie. Am I doing anything right?
You're handsomer than the other dads. Both of them don't have hair. So that's good.
Attempt to start over.
I shall try to start over.
Sunlight. Joy.
I salute you and the great times we had together, and I quit.
This is exactly what we've been looking for.
It's a bit complicated.
What's so complicated about this place?
It's a zoo.
Yay! I'm gonna live here.
Welcome to your zoo.
This is what you want. It's not what I want.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you're insane.
The sellers say you don't even need any special knowledge to run a zoo. What you need is a lot of heart.
You are gonna love your new enclosure.
We need somebody who can take charge of this place, or else we and all these animals are gone.
I'm trying to give the kids an authentic American experience.
Stop before zebras get involved.
There's two zebras. There's a lion. There's 47 animal species.
It'll never last.
If you stick with me, I will give this everything.
Well, that's good enough for me.
I think you're incredibly pretty. Please don't take offense if I don't hit on you.
Be offended if you did.
Thank you. I think.
I like the animals, but I love the humans.
All you need is 20 seconds of insane courage. And I promise you, something great will come of it.
Keep coming.